Welcome back. It's a chance to enjoy the outdoors here and a sport that's lived on through many generations. And we're talking about hunting, and it's a love tradition right here in Colorado.
It's today's Outdoor Colorado. Dan Daru tagged along with two pals who have been in the game for years and try a new hunt for the very first time.
Don't go here.
Yeah.
Always breaking stereotypes and preconceived notions, our best pals Donnelle Johnson and Lisa Thompson. They are hunters.
They fly in a straight line.
Been chasing game side by side for over 10 years now.
When we met each other, I mean, it was just like, who's dead?
Hunt at first sight.
Well, I found the two.
But what about their husbands? Don't they ever get jelly?
I was told once I'm living his dream. So I would say jelly, maybe.
She's my, you know, best friend. It's very important to me. I love her like a sister.
This morning, their adventures take them east of Denver a ways on a stretch of land that hugs the South Platte River. Today, they're after the elusive morning dove.
And now we're waiting for him to
migrate through.
Dove hunting in Colorado has been enjoyed by men and women, young and old, for generations. Every year on September 1st, they eagerly take to the field.
So here's one.
The lady Nimrods are normally happy with bow in hand, chasing the mighty Wapiti in the Colorado high country.
This one started to dart and went through the middle.
Down here, it's a little different.
We call it the Serengeti. There's just so many cool things here. It complements the mountains. It's completely different than being in the Rockies and the elk. Here you see the whitetail, the turkey, the dove.
Oh, there's one right there.
And seeing the dove is one thing. Taking him home is quite another.
I am getting a better idea what they look like.
I have a better idea. Now, will I remember it next year? I don't know.
Daru, FOX31.